SVPs offer country development strategies and macroeconomic policies, policies regarding labor, capital and investment, natural resources and specific agri-food system policies, from food production to food consumption, access, stability and resilience. All this is complemented with automatic comments, qualitative data and graphs. All CPPs are downloadable in HTML and PDF format and are continuously updated and upgraded. Country-level ownership is granted through dedicated access to the back-end of the platform.